What up though? Day 104. Kicks and fits. Today, shoes I bring you are all in this shirt. One outfit, four shoes for day 104. Let's get to it. Del Sol. The red. Green. I don't really consider this part of the pack because these three released together. This one released separately. Which one was the hardest one to get out of the original three that released? I'll discuss that after we check them out on feet. Let's get to it. The quarterfinal twos, candy pack. I was on a hunt for these three right here. The hardest one for me to get was the Del Sol. These are always gonna be the original candy pack to me because they're all made the same way. Nubuck leather. This one here, the blue, all Nubuck. No leather down in the toe box, like on the other three. Three released together. This one released by itself. To me, quarterfinals. Miami Heat with the red. Boston Celtics with the green. Indiana Pacers, Del Sol or yellow. These right here, I know people want to say Carolina because of the colorway, but I say Orlando Magic. Those are the meanings to me. Let me know what your thoughts are. I know everybody's going to have something different to say, but you know, sneakers are food for talk. You know, I love to have discussions on sneakers and what the intentions are and what they mean and all of that. You see on the back is Jordan instead of Nike. Or Air like we saw on a previous pair on the bins. But let's look a little closer at these and then you let me know which is your favorite and what do you consider the colors to be. Let's get it. The red with the white piping, stitching, black midsole, red mudguard, transitioning to the white outsole with the black and the red. Jordan on the back, plastic piece around the lower heel cup. Interior, all blacked out. The Green Boys. That reptile print on the side panel with the black piping. Black flat laces. Of course, the big Air Jordan across the tongue. Green tumbled leather. Plastic piece on the back. All black interior with a green Jumpman. The hardest one for me to locate. And the last one. Out of all four of them, this was the last one for me to find. The Del Sol. Love this colorway. Outsole. Interior, black with the Del Sol color Jumpman 23. And number four, which was actually the first one to release. Translucent outsole, should all of them have been translucent. New buck all the way around, except for that reptile printed leather, black piping. This translucent outsole is pretty dope. Baby blue stitching. Which one you got today? The candy packs. The word of the day goes out to my followers. I appreciate all of you. Those that send me DMs, checking on me or checking on my family. With this pandemic going on, knowing that it's really bad in my city, but it's bad all over. But I appreciate the reach out. Definitely appreciate it. It goes back to everyone, even those who haven't reached out to me. Everyone be safe with this. Don't take it for granted. It's not a joke. Be serious with it. I'm home with my family. It's a struggle, but we're going to make it. When it's time to go back, it'll be time. But make sure you take care of your family. Family first. That's the most important thing. All right. It's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. I'll catch you on day 105. What battle will we have in store then? Peace.